going to show you our sequential logic tutor. Order code is 38690. So this is the trainer key. This is the clock frequency block. We can select various range from here. This is the coarse switch and this is the fine switch. This is the pulsar output. This is the IC7476 block. Using this IC, we can build up counter, down counter. This is NOT gate. These are NAND gate. This is NOR gate. And this switch is to clear the data, clear the previous data. These are output LED indicator, and this is the logic switches to give input 0 or input 1, and this is the 7 segment display. This is the user manual and patch cost. These all are included with this kit. First, we are going to build AND gate and verify their truth table. So this is the AND gate, this is inbuilt. So give input to here switch 1 and here as switch 2, and we will see the output. Here. So first I am giving input 0 0, now I am giving 0 1, now I am giving 1 0, and now I am giving 1 1. So I can see when my both inputs are 1, my output is also 1. Our next experiment is construction and verification of RS flip flop. This is the RS flip flop circuit. For this we will use logic gates NAND and NOR. So first I am giving input, this is my S input to NOR gate 7404, and then the output will be connected with the input of NAND gate here, and this is my output Q connecting with the LED. Now another input will go to the input of NOT gate, and the output will be connected with another NAND gate. I am giving the input to this NAND gate, and the output of this NAND gate is Q bar. I am connecting it to this LED. Now this input terminal of the first NAND gate will go to the output of the second NAND gate, that means will go to Q bar like this. And this terminal of the second NAND gate will go to the output of the first NAND gate output, means Q. Now when there is no input, my output will remain same, there will be no change in the output. Now I am giving 0 1, my output is 0 1. Now I am giving 1 0, my output is 1 0. Now I am giving 1 1, and this is my output result. This output is in the intermediate state. Our next experiment is to build master slave JK flip flop and verify the truth table. This is the connection that we are going to build. So for this we will need 4 3 input NAND gate and 4 2 input NAND gate, also 2 NOT gate. So first this is, I am giving the input, this is my J, I am giving the input to this NAND gate. Now these 2 terminal will be shorted and here a clock pulse will be applied with the help of a NOT gate. So this is done. Now I am giving the second input to the second NAND gate, 3-input NAND gate. This. Now we will build this portion here. The output of this NAND gate will go to the input of this NAND gate, and this will go to this, and we will build also this will go to PR and this is CR, and this terminal will go to this output and this terminal will go to this output. So first this output will go here, and this output will go here. Now this is for PR, which I am giving through here. This is my PR input. And this is my CR input. This one here is my CR input. And now I am connecting this input terminal with this output here. And this input terminal with this output here. Now this portion is completed. Now we'll connect this output to this 2-input NAND gate and this output to this 2-input NAND gate. So I'm connecting this input to this NAND gate. And this input to this NAND gate. Now I am shorting these two terminal of the NAND gate. Now we will connect the output of this NAND gate to the input of the third NAND gate here, and the output of this NAND gate to the input of this NAND gate here. Now this is Q, which will go to the output. So I'm connecting this to the LED. Now this terminal of the NAND gate will connect it with this NAND gate output, this one. And this terminal of the NAND gate, this terminal of the NAND gate will be connected with this output. Now the input of the first three terminal NAND gate. This one will go to the output of Q bar, means this one here. And this terminal of the three input NAND gate will go to the output of Q, like this. Now, one more connection from the output of the NOT gate will be connected with the output of the with the input of the second NOT gate, like this, and the output will be connected with this junction here, this 7404, with this junction here. So this junction is this one here, here. So we will connect this like this. Now keep PR and CR in high, that is logic 1. And now you will verify the truth table. Also, two more output will be there. This is QN, the output of the third three input NAND gate, this one and this one. So two more output will be there. So this is my QN. I'm connecting this here, and this is my QM bar, which I'm connecting here at the last LED. So this is the truth table which we are going to verify. So first, keep J and K to 0, 0, and we will see the output result. So I have turned on the output. You can see when the pulse is 0 to 1, this is QM and this is QM bar, and this is Q and this is Q bar. So in Q the output is QA, and in Q bar the output is QN bar. Now I am removing the pulse, it is still same. Now I am giving 0, 1. So when there will be no change in the output, but when I am giving another pulse, now I am giving pulse, my output is 0, 1, 0, 1. Now I am giving the, when the pulse is 1 to 0, the output remains same, 0, 1, 0, 1. Now I am giving input 1, 0, that means J is 1 and K is 0. Now when I am giving 0, 1, my QM, so when I am giving 1, 0, my output is 1, 0, 1, 0, like this. Now I am giving 1, 1. You can see this is Now we will see the T flip, we will build T flip flop and verify the truth table. So we are taking this one 7476. Now connect PR with J. And connect J with K. Now connect K with clear switch here. And give this 5 volt. Now we will apply clock pulse here at CK and we will observe the output at Q and Q bar. So as we can see that JK flip flop works as a T flip flop when its J and K inputs are high, that is the output will toggle on each pulse. Also you can to better understanding you can see like this, you can see that the output is toggling. Next we are going to observe 2 bit up counter and verify its truth table. So this is the 2 bit up counter. Here we will use 2 IC7476. So first give PR, connect short circuit this PR and give 5 volt or you can give the 5 volt from here or you can put this here and keep the switch at logic 1. Now we will short J0 and K0 and we will give 5 volt from here. I am using these switches, you can put the connection here at plus 5 volt. Now short circuit clear this switch and this clear switch. Now connect Q0 with CK and connect short circuit J and K and we also need to keep this in high state. So I am giving 5 volt. Now connect the output from Q0 here and Q1 will be from here. Now give pulse frequency from here, manually pulse frequency, and now we will see the output. So this is the truth table of 2 bit up counter which we are going to verify. So first I am giving 1, you can see this is 0 1. This is 1 0 and this is 1 1. Again 0 1 this is, sorry, 01, this is 10, this is 11. Next experiment is to observe 3-bit up counter. This is the 3-bit up counter and this is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first, short circuit, we will take use of this 3 IC 7476. So first, short circuit this PR. And give them plus 5 volt or keep this logic switch at high position. Now, I am short circuiting this CLR. Now, short circuit J0 and K0. And we also need to keep them in high state. So you can give them plus 5 volt or you can give input like this and keep the switch at 1. Now connect Q0 with CK. And connect J0. Sorry, J1 and K1, and also keep them in high state. Similarly, connect Q1 and this CK2, connect J2 and K2. And keep them in high state. Like this. Now we will give manual pulsar input to this CK here. And we will connect the output from Q0 to here. Q1 will be second output and Q2 will be third output. Now we will see the up counter. This is 100, this is 5, 6, 7, like this you can check the rest of them.